I stand up, and that's why I like to stand up controlling one arm always, it's like this. Whatever side I don't have will be exposed, okay? So if I'm controlling the right arm and I post it here, I have to be worried about what side, my left side. So if he's still locking, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push this knee to step this leg back, okay? So I stood up, he's still locking, I'm gonna push this knee and step this leg back at the same time. Because if I stay here, he's gonna start attacking my ankle then, right? So I'm gonna go here. So I step and this is away from him, and I'm, again, like the same thing we worked yesterday with the other guy. I like to be here, knee behind the hamstrings, all right? Most of the time, the guy's gonna keep this foot up. So look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bait him. So I'm gonna get his heels from behind, and I'm gonna drive his legs all the way forward. And then I'll step, because the leg that is back, I'm gonna step forward. So most of the time when I open, you're not gonna be here, you're gonna bring this leg over here. So I'm gonna go like this. And I stepped over here, all right? Now, two things are gonna happen. Most of the time when I go really push him overhead, he tries to fight back. I will switch, look, I was here, I'm gonna switch, fight back. Okay? The detail is this. I'm not gonna pass my leg all the way. Otherwise, I'm gonna get caught in a half guard, all right? This leg, I'm gonna post, and I try to make this as uncomfortable as possible. Trapping the lower leg, I'm gonna keep this one here, control his head, and start stretching his groin. The second thing he's gonna try to do, because I'm, you know, stretching his groin here, he tries to push me back here, right? Or even when I sometimes go with this hand and try to push my knee back or something, it's perfect. Look what I'm gonna do. I get this momentum to go on top and go right away. Alright? So it's basically what it's doing. So again, I stand up. I'm gonna keep standing up so you guys see. I'm trying to minimize. So right now we're doing with the same side control. Okay, so I'm not switching hands. We're gonna switch hands afterwards, right? So I'm here, posture, step back. Look how I get my head behind, almost like my hips line up with my hips, and I'm here. All right? I wait for him to fight back. When he fights back here, I'm gonna go here. Here. Control the head. Put all the pressure I can. Make like this is as uncomfortable as possible. If he doesn't fight back, I can still can go to the side. Usually I like to control his leg here. Almost like I'm posting my hand. I'm gonna do that, right? So here, I'm gonna swing it close. And here, it gets mount position. Alright? And press one more time, you know? One more time. You guys already know how to stand. So we were here. Our posture pushed. My knee comes back. I wanted this heel up. Get overhead, most of the time the guy tries to fight back. Okay? Make sure you get your head out of the way. Okay. He fights back in. Alright?